This is thick.
Hey, what's up, folks? Welcome back to the channel. We're on 71B, which that was the first clip there you just saw on the GoPro. That's coming up the first section. But we've teamed up with several other people. We got a couple KRXs on long travel, a four-seat Turbo S Dynamics. Bobby, what'd you say yours was again?
Turbo R.
Bobby is in a Turbo R. I think that's it. And then me and Aaron and the two KRX and our KRXs. But either way, folks, yeah, we may have some luck here. We may not. We don't know.
We made last time. Come on, Stacy.
But,
I don't know that we didn't want to see that.
Well, four-seat. That four-seat mine. Because he made up his last time.
Four-seater cheater.
We're going to work out a strategy, folks. Stay tuned. Either a KRX or four-seat turbo is coming first. Either way, 71B coming up. Stay tuned.
Possibly.
Yeah, there's not a good place here to video. Not without getting ran over.
I'll be on top of that rock there by the wood bed. Straight and then cut that way, Satan. Straight first, though. Straight. Straight. Straight right there. Straight till you right here and then cut it.
Another spot here. Yeah, it's a mess.
You have to come straight and cut that way. It's rough right now, man.
Driver rear wheel, I'm guessing it's about 2.5 foot tall. Plus, he's on a pretty steep hill.
That's all you can do. I mean, you might have to go Cali. Your driver tires going to go through that crack. You know what I'm saying? Look, the low place right there, like that.
I get my rear tire up through this.
Yeah, that's the problem. You're so long.
About 6 inches shy.
Yeah.
The left
one. You're hung up on your rock slider now. This will probably be a cable pulling video, folks. I think he's going to winch over that rock down there.
What?
He's unhooked, he's fixing to sand it.
Go ahead.
Back up.
all this rock is loose. Loose and it's wet. There it is. Now once you get going, you can't stop. Hey, hold what you got right there. Sorry I didn't get it better on video, folks, but once you get going on this, it's kind of hard to stop. So yeah, he just drove up that, pretty sweet. Here comes the KRX on long travel. Almost one shot of that bad boy. I'm trying to get down there to him without. You want us to try to get that tree out of your way? Want that tree out of your way?
Yeah,
there's no good place here to video. I just got ran over. I'm good. Hit me right on the thigh. I'll have a bruise, I'm pretty sure. thinking he broke, but boy, it sure sounded like he did.
There's something popping.
That's nuts. Bees nest down there. They tore Bobby up.
Exactly.
My language.
Stay left, stay left.
We're coming up to this next section. Got a tree in the way. Gonna have to figure out a way of getting it out of the way. Folks, stay tuned. Rest of 71B coming up. Blocking the trail. I just hooked the snatch block up to a tree to get to that tree and pull it out of the way. A little ingenuity here. I don't know if we'll have any luck or not. I'm trying not to get snake bit. And yellow jacket stung. Folks, we're starting to move it. Hopefully the trail will continue. Be back shortly.
That's a good spot. Sit right there and get them hot. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, you can come back as much as you need. That's pretty good. Jamie, can you get any higher up on the bank? You okay, Bobby? Jeez. He said, I ain't dying today.
Ow.
I can't tell. You have to ask Bobby. Hey, that was the right decision. If he'd stopped, he'd have been screwed.
Look, Jamie, don't look at that. Look at me. He could cut that way. No. He could cut as hard as he can that way. You keep going back, man. Look at me. No. Cut right. That hurt. I'm just going to tell you.
Here comes Bobby in the Turbo R. Just survived almost getting crunched by a tree.
See where I'm at.
Pulling cable, folks. Thank you. back driver tires just got a ledge to come up on. I'm getting out of the way here. Sketchy spot right there. You can come back a little bit. Yeah, just watch his front end as he does it. Go back no further. Stop, Aaron. Centering right there also. Yeah, the long travel KRX got knocked over to the left. What's the guy's name in the long travel? Jamie, what's your name?
Stacy.
Jamie and Stacy killed this.
You gonna try it? Hey, are you gonna try it?
You need to go ride.
Because if you are, I don't want to be right here.
You don't want to go ride, you need to go ride.
What?
Go ride this way.
That's a wise decision.
Hey, straighten your wheel up though. You're on this
route. All right, we're gonna end the video and get him winched up. Okay, we'll be done.